Hey everyone, it's Ray, and I wanted to do a video about these rings that I made for my exchange students before they left. Alright, so this one right here is Victoria's, and that's her last name. It starts with a Z. This one's Catherine, and then her last name starts with an L. And these rings are actually made out of coins. What I did was I took a coin. I can't remember which one it is. I think it's a nickel, or not a nickel, quarter. But I drilled a hole inside of it. And then I took a rod that got bigger, and I stuck it in, and I hammered on it, and it just went up and up the rod until it fits on your finger. And then you polish them, and it turns out like this. So I just wanted to do a really quick video showing you guys the rings that I made for my exchange students. Ah! I'm just kidding. Alright, so I will see you later. Tomorrow's their last day. Sad. I love them so much. I don't want them to leave. But anyway, stay fabulous, and I love you guys.